beautiful people. Today I'm going to be doing something a little different. I ordered my very first wig from the company Rockstar Wigs, and I wanted to open it and review it and have this be kind of like a unboxing and review video. It is the Cosplay Straight Wig, and it's in the color black, and it is 100 centimeters long, or also 40 inches long. So I wanted a really long black wig for my costume. So excited because it just arrived today, so I decided to do a video of me opening it. So let's get it open and check it out. Here it is, it just arrived today. I have not even opened it up, so we will see how it turns out, like how it looks and everything. Got my scissors. So let's see here. Oh, very nicely packaged. So it looks like it comes with, there is a wig cap. I don't know if you can see that. It looks like it is like a skin tone, like kind of like that tan color. Anyways, it's got their logo right up there, and then they are also a company that sells, they do the Rock-A-Lash. So anyways, it comes with that. Let's see how this wig cap looks. Yeah, see, it's just kind of like a tan color. It's the kind that has the hole on the top, which is funny because I only recently have seen these. I used to have wigs when I was a teenager, and I never had wig caps that had the hole in the top. And I don't know why they have holes on the top, so if you know why, I guess let me know, because I never understood why they're... Okay. And it's got this little advertisement that says 10% off, so it's like a coupon for my next purchase, which is awesome. And on the other side is the wig for wig. It's every purchase we will help someone in need. So I think that what it is, it's like when you buy wigs from them, they try to help donate wigs to people that truly need them. And then my receipt. Ah! It comes with my favorite YouTuber, Alexa Paletti, is modeling the wig, which... it's not necessarily the reason I bought the wig, but it definitely helped because I love Alexa Paletti. She's amazing. And she looks really great in this wig. Hopefully I'll look just as good. She looks good in all wigs. And then it's got this cardboard thing around it, and it kind of keeps it in good condition so it doesn't just get crushed as it's getting delivered, which it's good that they have that. And let's use it out of the bag. So it looks like it is black. I have bought wigs online, but I'm always nervous that it's gonna end up being the wrong color. So far, I really love this wig. It is very pretty, and it's a nice black. It's a real nice dark black. I don't know if you can see it real well. I'm trying to get, finally got it off. And these are good to keep, because when you want to store your wig, you want to put it back because it can kind of fit nicely back in this, and it can help keep the shape so it doesn't just get real tangled and whatnot. So this is what the wig looks like. Oh, it feels so thick. That's a big deal. Like, I just love when wigs are nice and thick and they're not cheap. I don't like getting wigs from the, just like those basic Halloween stores. I mean, they're good if you like need just something. It's better than nothing. But if it's something you want to wear on a regular basis, it's good to get like the good quality stuff. So far, this is so thick and it's so pretty. Oh my goodness. And it's really soft. Like, I can't stop touching it. It's so pretty. Oh, I love it. And it's got kind of like long bangs, which I'm kind of glad, because I didn't want real short bangs because I don't want the blunt bangs. I'm probably going to clip them off to the side for my costume. And so the longer things will be easier for me to kind of pull out of my face. And this is what it looks like on. It is so pretty. Yeah, the downside of having short hair and then going to like a really long wig is you get really used to not having hair touch your face or your mouth. And it's like driving me nuts having like all these hairs like tickling my face from every angle. I'm not used to that. You don't want to use a regular brush on a wig. I used an actual wig comb. I got this, I think it came with one of my other wigs that I had bought from Amazon. Just barely starting my wig collection. But I bought this with the plan to wear it regular. Right now, it's way too hot to wear this wig. It's actually way too hot to wear it right this second. It's really hot upstairs right now. But I just really wanted to try it on and see what it looked like on. But I'll stand back and let you guys see just how long it is and kind of see it from a distance. Of how thick this wig is. I'm just gonna hold it kind of off to the side. So it's about, I don't know if you can see, that's pretty thick, right? You guys see that? Yeah. I think it fits about like there. Also, just a reminder, starting September 20th, I will be posting all Halloween themed videos. So from September 20th all the way till October 31st, Halloween Day, I will be posting only Halloween themed videos. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!